mom got ran over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. She's been drinking too much eggnog, and we beg her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had footprints on her forehead and a incriminating claw mark on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing hard with the hotel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black. And we just can't help but wonder, do we open her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Grandma run over by right here. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can see there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table.
Oh, wonderful.
And the pudding made of goo. And all the blue and silver candles that look just as much like Mary Grandma's way. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourself. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh.